has a lot of Ranger fans very excited considering how bad their offense was in 2013. Also a little bittersweet. Ian Kinsler, very popular player, had been the starting second baseman for 8 years. What do you think about this trade? We want you to go to our website, CBS19.tv, vote in our sports poll. Was this a good move, trading Kinsler for Fielder? Yes, no, or it doesn't matter. We'll have the results tonight at 10 o'clock, and also spring training exactly 3 months away.